Evening to one and all present here. Today the students of grade 7 are here to present a theme dance on Chandrayaan 2 and 3. On the behalf of our team Chandrayaan, I would like to share some information about Chandrayaan 1. Chandrayaan 1, India's first mission to the moon, was successfully launched on October 22, 2008 from Shakti Dhawan Space Center, Srikota. It played a crucial role in the discovery of water molecules on the moon. The probable reason of the end of the mission was power supply failure due to overheating. Last contact with Chandrayaan 1 on August 28, 2009. Chandrayaan 2 is the second lunar exploration mission by the ISRO after Chandrayaan 1. The spacecraft was launched on 22 July 2019. It consisted of a lunar orbiter and included the Vikram lander and the Pragyan rover on 6 September 2019. The Vikram lander crashed during the final stage of its soft landing on the lunar surface.
Of the Chandrayaan program. It is also lunar exploration mission. It was launched from Satish Dhawan Space Center on 14 July 2023. landed on the lunar surface at 6 o'clock 4 p.m. on 23 August 2023. India became the first country to successfully land on the south pole of the moon. Chandrayaan 3's Vikram lander and Pragyan rover revealed the presence of oxygen on the moon.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.